of a vlog. We got them on, guys.
Yo!
We're on our way to Santa Barbara right now. But Marvin, do you want to explain why we're in Santa Barbara?
Okay, so we're going to Santa Barbara to We're going to Santa Barbara to film NBA superstar Anthony Simons, you know, straight out of IMG prep. Didn't need to go to college, you know. Yeah, we're just filming him and we're going to have a fun time.
And then Carter and I are just tagging along because we just have online school and I realized, you know, what's better than going to a different place and studying than studying at home, you know.
I heard Riley's taking all business.
All right, guys, so we arrived at the inn. Wow, amazing. I've never been to Santa Barbara. So this is a brand new experience. Okay, let's take a look at the view, guys. Alright guys, so we made it into the room.
We're gonna be watching domestic group on this.
That's dope.
Yeah.
Dude, does it have an HDMI cord?
And so
wait, and we're solid because the like
here's my bucket list for this 2 days. I wanna go to the beach. I wanna go to the arts and entertainment district. And I wanna play one-on-one with one of the trainers. Alright? So we'll see how many we get completed. Oh, it's pretty. It's pretty. DC! Oh my God. Where are you? Stop. The hunt for DC continues, guys. We're on the hunt for DC. Where will he be?
What? One of these? We don't have
No, yeah. We're on the floor and on the inside. But, yeah. Take a look. Real nice city, I think. Real nice city. So right now, there's two things we need to find. We need to find food, and we need to find DC, okay? We're hopefully gonna find him today. We'll see.
Hey, you're gonna freeze up when you actually see him. Huh? You're gonna be starstruck.
I feel like he's small, compared to other NBA players, he's small.
Yeah, but he's still an NBA player.
But then,
yeah.
But then, when you see him, I don't think I'll be starstruck though. Cause celebrities don't want to be treated like regular people. So you gotta treat them like regular people.
How the fuck you know? You know a couple celebrities?
Yeah, Ishibishi. Wow. Dude, I got all wet. Back, let's go back. Dude, I'm all wet now. Holy crap. I only brought two pairs of socks.
I don't bring any pairs of socks.
What are you wearing now?
Nothing.
That's nasty.
All right, guys, so right now we're on the way to, sorry about the audio, but we're on the way to 7-Eleven. And I didn't realize this, but I think it's a pretty far walk. Oops. And Marvin keeps looking at me with an evil look in his eyes. I think he's mad. What? We'll just get an Uber then.
How much is that Uber gonna be?
I don't know. Do you think we would be able to get a ride from a random person?
No.
Would you guys be okay with it?
No.
Why?
That's weird.
I think I would if there was no car.
This way, right? We made it, guys. Ready to bake.
We're gonna heat stuff up, right?
Yeah, we're gonna get it.
Just snacks and stuff. There's not really much.
Hey, ask what Simon wants.
Hey, low-key, my lungs be feeling kind of tired, man.
I'm hungry.
Are we gonna get out the food?
Are we?
Like, after everything?
That's gonna be
after the workout, so, we get five.
So then what's for lunch then?
This.
Cheeseburger, man.
This is it? Okay.
There's tacos.
Then I'm gonna get a cheeseburger.
Alright.
Alright.
Oh, it's covered up.
Really eating lunch from 7-Eleven.
What's up?
How's Uber back?
Huh?
I'll call it Uber.
Get him 4 mini tacos.
Yeah, 4 for $1.
You want 4 mini tacos?
Or get him the wings. Get him those wings.
Actually, that looks pretty good.
Yeah, just get him those. Those look jumbo sized.
Huh? There was nothing.
I don't know if it's that hard.
Alex said he wants to enjoy the scenery.
I was told it was 1.5 to 2.
Yeah, it was 1.5 to 2.
Yeah. Yeah. So it wasn't that long. It was just, you guys were just slow.
That's not what you, so how come you don't need to walk? How come you need to Uber back?
Okay. Because you guys.
How about we Uber back, you walk back?
That doesn't make sense. At that point, you're gonna be at the gym already.
Who's paying?
No one has a wallet. So we're deciding to Uber back. Marvin, how are you liking SP so far?
It low-key reminds me of like downtown Orange or something, or downtown Fullerton.
Oh yeah, I feel those vibes. It's a long strip, like a super long strip, probably like, I would say 10 blocks maybe, of just food places and like clothing stores and stuff. Carter, how are you liking SP so far?
It's hot.
It's hot.
Mm. Isn't that bad since I'm so hungry?
And now we walked about, how long did we walk? 50 minutes? An hour? So we're deciding we want to Uber back. The hunt for DC continues. Alright guys, so you saw it. We met DC. We found him! How do you guys feel?
Damn!
Well, you see him every day. How do you feel?
I feel proud for you.
Nice, nice.
I'm happy for you.
His feet are gonna slide the wrong way.
It's too hard.
Okay, I'll try it.
I'm scared to do it. Like, I'm scared to.
Wait, Alex, if you want to stay up, you can't put your head on the wall. Like, put your head a little.
I go like this first, right?
Yeah.
And then, so then I end up facing this way.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you don't want to show off your.
My abs?
Yeah, just tuck in
your shirt. Take off your shirt, Alex.
I don't think I can.
Just take
I don't even know if I'm explosive enough to get up. Yeah!
I don't even want to try after that.
Oh, look at that.
They're mad at you, man.
They're mad, bro. The white people don't like it.
They're mad at you, man.
Hurry.
There's your picture. Wow, look at that. Isn't it gorgeous?
Damn, this is pretty.
Yeah, honestly.
Everyone, we're about to play 2-on-2 volleyball right now.
I have a question. Is it like open to play?
Or... Yeah.
All right, thank you.
All right, let's take our shoes off.
We look like some noobs. Power went off while they're gone.
Have a sword fight.
Huh?
A sword fight.
A sword fight? Where are you getting swords?
Look at that view, man. Look at that view.
Oh,
wow, look at that.
Oh, shit, I want to see. What view?
Oh, that is nice.
That is nice, huh?
What?
Make sure you wave to all of SP.
Hey, we played with them. Get them.
Oh, we actually played with these
What's
guys,
up?
Yeah.
Go we ahead beat say them. Hi. The first game.
The first
he
game.
100K on YouTube.
Oh, really?
Cap. Introduce you guys.
Don't be late.
Yeah.
Shout out to the vlog. We got them on, guys.
Alright,
Charles. Alright. Alright, see you, tall guys. Gross.
Yeah, let's try talking now.
Thumbnail.
You have so many good thumbnails.
Wait, no, go back. I'll give you a thumbnail. I'll give
you have
thumbnail.
Reese naked. You have
Is it
DC
on?
Walking oh, out. Yeah, you have to pose like that.
Wait, take off your mask, Carter.
My friends walked in on me and my other friends.
Hey,
come
on
this side,
like,
go in the back.
Hey, come on this side.
Let me do a shocked expression.
But like, open the door or something, you know? Like, come out of the door.
Oh, this looks like it's a door, huh?
Yeah, outside. So like, come out of it.
It's super early in the morning. We're gonna go check out the sunset. And yeah, I think we're gonna be leaving SB today. So it's approximately 3:05 and we just got the notice that the hotel room is kicking us out because we were supposed to check out at 11. I didn't realize this, but yeah, we thought we had an extra day here because we thought that DC and them were gonna stay longer, but I guess not. So yeah, Mr. Collison, if you're seeing this, thank you for allowing us to stay. It was fun, it was nice to meet you guys, and hopefully we can link up and collab on something in the future. Thanks.
This motherfucker's on.
Let's go, Ricky.